Hello and welcome to aga-cad's tips and tricks video. We are going to talk about the BuiltinPlace parameter. By default, the Create Assemblies command will add all hosted framing elements to an assembly. But if you turn on the BuiltinPlace parameter, they will not be added to the assembly. It's useful when you have elements that should be installed on site, so you don't want to have them in the assembly. BuiltinPlace writes yes or no information into the structural framing element's instance parameter if the element is built in place or is prefabricated with the whole frame. You will find the option to turn on the BuiltinPlace parameter in the framing configuration. Here you can see that you can choose to have the top cover, an element that will be added above the top plate to be built on site, for example. So now it will not be included into the assembly. However, sometimes you may notice that some elements get this parameter turned on, even if you have not predefined that in the configuration. In my case, you can see that the king studs are built on site, meaning that they will not be included into the assembly. But I have not predefined that in the configuration. This can happen if the instance parameter is turned on by default. We can fix this by changing the default parameter value to null. To do this, find this element in the project browser, choose to create an instance, and before creating it, turn off the tick mark for the BuiltinPlace parameter. Then create the element anywhere in the project and delete it. Now, this element will have a default parameter value set to no, and it will be set to yes only if we predefine that in the framing configuration. That's it for this video. I hope that you found out something new and thank you for watching.
AGACAD, building BIM together.